Alright, it is Monday, October 12th, 2020. We are in my outside garden. Mr. Schmee terrorizing. And there's wind. I'm sorry, there's not much I can do about it. That was my Tabasco. This is the end of the year. The wind's been getting pretty bad. It blew over all these plants last night, so some are looking a little tattered. This is my chocolate Trinidad scorpion. Just got a couple on here still. This one's probably given me about, five or six of them so far. Here's the bigger one that I put in the cloth pot. It's starting to put out a couple more. It's got three good ones on there right now, it looks like. It's my habanero. This one just got wrecked. Here's another little habanero. This is an interesting one. Let's see if we can get this in the sun. This is supposed to be a Bahamian goat, but looks more like a maruga to me. I'm not sure. Because it's. Here's another one right next to it. Kind of turns yellow. Whoa. Let's see if we can. Sorry. Kind of turns yellow and then orange. So I'm gonna pick this one and have a taste test. I think it's ready. If I can get it, here we go. Cool. We're also gonna get one off of this guy. This is the Taj-mahal Pink Minion. Let's see if we can see this one. I'll just pick it off. It is ready, I think. It's all purple and it's got a little bit of a blush on it. It's been sitting on this plant for since this one started growing, so hopefully it's ripe. And what else do I really have to report? Nothing much. Some of these other ones actually started setting some peppers. I think my Budorama, this one right here that's just wrecked. Yep, there it is. It started to set one. But I might stake it up and see what we can do to save it. But yeah, this is the end of the year for everything. It's looking pretty tattered. Here's my actual in-the-dirt garden. Still got some tomatoes. The lettuce is just like, looks like a weed now. These are my carrots. Been coming out here and grabbing one every once in a while when I want a salad. They're not very big. They're barely finger food, but it's something. What else? Yeah. Kind of a wider shot of everything. There's Hank. We got my strawberries. This was the one with three kinds in it. I'm sorry about the sun. I'm trying to keep the wind out of the camera as much as I can. It's not that it's helping. So this is the three kinds that I put in one pot and only one of them survived. I think that might be the pineapple crush, I think. I only got one strawberry off of it. So, well, I'm not going to give up on it. It's going in the windowsill. It's my Bodenzauber. I'm sorry about the sun. And there's my dollar store strawberries. It's still looking pretty good. And there's my outdoor recruits that are all blown over in the wind. And yeah, so thanks for following me. If you've been following me this whole year watching my garden, well, it's been pretty fun. Hopefully I'll be able to do it again in the future. It was a fun ride. Season's coming to an end. Almost time to start up a new indoor garden or something. So hopefully you'll join me for that. Let's see. And we do still have a couple strawberries on here. Let's see. There he is. See? I'm so sorry. Alright. Have a good day. Peace.